Hello, YouTube fans, what's up here, and welcome to another episode with Moonlight. So yeah, let's go straight into this, and it's an interesting hand. I can go defense. I can go on full defense. And hopefully get three cards from this to replace what we lose. Hopefully. Some three specific cards, I should say. He doesn't know what I'm playing, so that's somewhat advantage, and they twin, like, what the hell, what is it with people, and they're always opening up with twin twister. This is the second game, he's opened up, someone's opened up with twin twister. And again, they twin twisted my tanky, when it had already been used as effect. I feel like a synchro summon is going to happen. Feed dares go into back, oh, what the hell? That one that was only special summon and target, since we should turn out. Shit, I forgot this was a card. This hasn't had a reprint in ages and it has a really stupid value. I think I'm gonna have to pick up one or two. Well, I'm gonna regeki you. I'm not gonna deal with this shit. And I'm gonna go feline on your ass. Tiger, bite down. You kill my supply squads, I kill your monsters and your dreams. You have one blue Wise White Dragon in hand, and you top deck Sage Knight. So that's a search for anything. Maiden. Okay, you've got a defense. I'll give you that. I have got a butterfly. It's more powerful. Probably not. And I don't want a special summon you, so stop asking. At least he can only go defensive this turn. Depending on what he draws. No inline luck is traded. Or a way of using stuff. Oh shit, gospel. And the gospel was heard and the blue eyes resurrected from this grave. And now we have to deal with the alternativeness of this creature. And tiger, summon up my purple butterfly. Because butterflies are cool. But this was not a hand I would like. Still not a hand I would like. I don't run a rank 3. Annoying. I'm fine with that. I'll go stay with that defense. Oh god. This is not happening for me. I haven't drawn one good card. Well, I had a good card, and he twisted everything that was good in my hand. So, snipe the butterfly, sink into a tap position monster? No, no synchro again. At least we have something now to do shit with. God, it took forever, but it happened. Blue Eyes White Dragon. Oh my god, second alternative, really. Just gonna get rid of that, so I'm gonna do my reincarnation dance. White, black. So that is fine. Into Battlefield 3k. Good on 4k, to be honest. You have options, but you're not synchro and you're not exceed. Is this the one duel where I get to use bloody fusion tag? No, it is not, because there's not enough materials. Oh wait, there is. No matter, look, this is going to be a solemn. Nope. Go away. So, I actually get to use fusion tag this duel. What are the odds of this? You're a panther dancer now. Be happy. Be polymerization. And the Leo did walk among the earth. And the black sheep give me something back. Oh, what do I want? I can have my trap card back. That's funny. I can reborn something from this graveyard. No point. Call special summon you. Gonna go white rabbit. Copy targeted or thingy by card effects. But I don't know what that defense is. I feel that defense is more dangerous. Oh, I could special summon out. I'd forgot about butterfly's effect. Eh, not that bothered. It could double attack. Let's see if this works. HQ to the heart. And we slice down this defense. How much defense is it? 3500 damage. And I get to attack again and blow up your monster. And the game. Out of nowhere. Well, I gotta say that fusion tag actually worked this time. But I still don't like that. This does not change my perspective on it. Just because I get one good Leo Dancer play does not make the card good. It's good in other situations where the deck doesn't rely on the weaker ones. But Cat Dancer is good regardless of situation. It forces down Castell players too. Panther Dancer's alright. Leo Dancer has great protection, but the Call Me Destroyer battle lacking is annoying. It doesn't help look at Leo Dancer. If that could be not destroy my battle, I would go into Leo Dancer every duel. I would fusion tag every duel. But it isn't. I prefer indestructibility by battle over indestructibility by card effect and targeting. So yeah. But I got to use fusion tag. All you guys hopefully be happy with that. I'll keep it at one in the deck at least. I don't think I'll be able to go to two. So yeah, as usual, please like, subscribe, join the Let's See further content. Please leave a comment below your suggestion about the deck, let's share my channel in general. If you've got any input on my possible channel name change to FDT777, please leave those in the comments below. We'd love to hear some feedback. And yeah, thank you for watching. Matt Durant signing out.